No one expected this. Sonny Edwards pulled up on his opponent, Jesse Rodriguez, and challenged him to a table tennis duel. You can sense the immense respect between both men.
I missed that. I missed that. Who won? Is that how you see the fight? Can I get you guys just together for a couple of minutes? You guys obviously got a mad respect for each other.
Yeah.
Most people
are trying to get content.
Yeah, that's
right.
But people are expecting beef, but it's obvious you guys got a lot of respect for each other.
Yeah, of course. We're both competitive, both great fighters. Just the way this ping pong match was, back and forth. That's how the fight's gonna go. It's gonna be a good one.